Hi there, it's Fiona from Twinkl Teaches. Are you looking for support or inspiration for teaching early years maths lessons? Stay tuned because we might have the perfect online lesson videos for you. Join Twinkl teacher Maxine as she guides early years children through the topic of capacity. Maxine begins by using this delightful Monster Milkshake Cafe PowerPoint, which is sure to engage young children in the topic. Can children figure out which milkshake the monster is looking for using their knowledge of capacity? This helps to build children's vocabulary using words such as full, empty, and half full. Next, Maxine challenges children to select the correct word for the amount of milkshake she has poured into the cup. Helpful prompts to pause the video to give children thinking time are included in the video. Maxine also suggests some lovely follow-up activities using simple household items and resources that can be found on the Twinkl website. To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teaches before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Then you can browse our growing collection. I hope you find that useful. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye!